Well, good morning again. Alex Good here. Another eventful episode of Alex Good Music's blog, Buen Viajes. I am in Puno, Peru. It's 5-ish in the morning, and I'm getting ready to hop on a boat. I am taking a boat to the border of Peru, and boy, I've got a lot to tell you today. It's been an eventful and exhausting couple of days. When last we met, I was happily trekking in the beautiful Huascarán National Park in northeastern Peru. But as New Year's Eve approached, I was hearing rumors of the return of roadblocks that had been here for the last couple of weeks. These blockades were in response to former President Castillo being placed under arrest. I decided with a heavy heart that it was time for me to start moving quickly towards Bolivia. So I'm at the edge of Lake Titicaca. Had a nice sleep at a beautiful Airbnb. I'd been on a bus for 24 hours straight. Now, I am trying to get to Bolivia before the barricades go back up, which are meant to happen today. So, since there is a strike here in Puno already, I can't take a bus. Magically, I am going to be taking a boat. So, that is going to be exciting. It's probably going to be a little bit cold. I haven't eaten very much in a while. So, I don't feel in danger, but sadly it's time to go. I didn't get to go to Machu Picchu, which is disappointing. I've been on a bus hightailing it out of Peru, not because of any obvious signs of danger to me, like 100% nothing at all, but blockades are going back up today and I just don't want to get stuck anywhere. Well, I'm now in Bolivia. I've crossed over the border. Holy smokes, that's the fastest border I've ever crossed in my life. Thank you, Peru. I had an amazing time. I am sad that I left earlier than I wanted to. My understanding of the political situation is not good enough. Welcome to Bolivia.